Have you heard of the About : Config feature in the Mozilla Firefox browser? It is where all the important advanced settings are stored, allowing you to customize your online experience. Let's find out how it can open new possibilities for you. This is the Windows Club. About : Config in Firefox browser gives you access to the advanced settings. And using it, you can do a lot more with this browser. However, it is not readily available in the standard option window of the browser. So let's learn how to access these advanced settings and what they can do. How do I get to About : Config in Firefox? Accessing this setting is not a hassle at all. Just type About : Config in the address bar and press Enter. You will then see a warning page. Proceed to access these advanced settings. Let's explore how this feature can help you. Trick 1. Opening new tabs at the end. Usually, every tab opens adjacent to another tab. But if you would like a tab to open after all the tabs, look for this value displayed here and change the value to false. The default value is set as true. Trick 2. Preview tabs when switching. To enable the previews feature in Firefox, go to this setting and change the default false value to true. Yes, it's that easy. Trick 3. Disable prefetch of web pages. To stop prefetching of web pages, you need to look for this setting next and switch to the false value. This rather ingenious feature of prefetching web pages may help to load the web pages faster. But a point to remember here is that it requires high bandwidth. So if you have a slower internet connection, then keep this feature off. Trick 4. Increase network performance. To improve network performance, search for this setting. It manages the maximum network connections the browser can make to different web servers simultaneously. The current version of Firefox supports 900. If you find the same value, do not change. If not, change it to the defined value of 900. Tweak 5. Turn off the URL graying. Since you have the About : Config page open, search for this term. Now click on it and change it to false. Now you will find the URLs display the address in black text. Also, Firefox hides HTTP in URLs to make them easier to read. But if you are not a fan and want to unhide a URL's HTTP portion, search for this setting. Click on the setting to change it to false. And it's done. Tweak 6. Utilize the full potential of the Firefox Spell Checker. To enable Firefox Spell Checker in all text boxes, search for layout.spellcheck default and set its value to 2. To make the lines more visible, change their value as follows. 0 for no highlighting. 1 for a dotted line. 2 for long dots. 3 for a single straight line. 4 for a double underline. 5 for the default squiggly line. Tweak 7. Including additional rows and columns to Firefox's new tab page. For this setting, you need to search for the following two settings and then set the values you want. After that, you will have additional space to accommodate more sites in the new tab page. Tweak 8. Select all text when clicking on the URL bar. Go to the setting and modify the value. Browser.url bar.click selects all. False, place cursor at the insertion point. True, select all text on click. Also, if you want to maintain the same zoom level for every website, simply change the value of browser.zoom.site-specific from true to false. The default value is set to true. Tweak 9. Disable compatibility checking for extensions. Open about:config and create a new setting called extensions.checkCompatibility. Select Boolean. Set its value to false. Tweak 10. Disable animations for new tabs. Go to Tab Group and you will find three options: browser.tabs.animate, browser.panorama.animate_zoom, browser.fullscreen.animate_up. Change the value of the first two settings to false. Tweak 11. Enable Quick Actions. Quick Action enables you to easily access multiple options like Firefox settings, downloads page, bookmarks, etc. from the search bar. To enable Quick Actions in Firefox, search for the following setting. Double-click and set it to True mode. Now, in the search bar, type > and use the space bar to activate Quick Actions mode. After this, you can see and use the available actions. Tweak 12. Enable and use PDF editing tools. Firefox now has PDF editing tools. Free text annotation and ink annotation are available under this option. Depending on your requirement, you can now select size, opacity, and color for free text. Also, you can choose a color and set its thickness for the ink annotation tool. To enable PDF editing tools in Firefox PDF Reader, search for PDFJS.annotationEditor mode and change its value to 0. After that, search for this setting and change its value to 2. Tweak 13. Change the width of the scroll bars. In case you are not happy with the current width of the scroll bar of your Firefox browser, you can easily change it. Look for this setting. Change its value between 0 and 5, and the width of the scroll bars will change accordingly. Tweak 14. Change Firefox picture-in-picture mode font size. Similar to the width of the scroll bar, if the default font size is ideal for you, in picture-in-picture mode, you can change it to small or large. Search this setting and change it to your appropriate font size. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.